basement. We got 3 electrical panels. Didn't see any knob and tube, but I wouldn't be surprised if there was. We got 1 forced hot water for the basement, an oil tank, got asbestos, 3 new gas hot water heaters. Soil stack looks pretty good, but we have 2 snowmen, 2 more oil heaters, oil tanks. All that stuff needs to be removed.